The sewer is an artificial, usually subterranean conduit to carry off sewage and sometimes surface water. As you can see in the image, that's how the sewer pipes and the storm drain tunnel works. Both will carry the dirty water away, but both are going to end in the same place. In the sewers. The sewers, even being an extremely dirty place, harbors life. Cockroaches, mice, spiders, some scorpions, and many other creatures of the kind are found in the sewers. A lot of unwanted waste is disposed of in the sewers. In recent years, the number of waste has grown steadily, and not only that, these wastes have become more harmful. It is very likely that such waste has caused changes in the life in the sewers. The audio you are about to hear was recorded in New York at 4:28 a.m. The audio can be shocking. For those who are more sensitive, it is recommended not to listen to this audio. You may have heard the expression, "We are what we eat." With that in mind, you might be wondering what the sewer creatures have become. The Six Heavens organization, together with the government of the United States, are researching this in an intense way, since it is a merit of immense importance. For you to really understand how serious this matter is, here are some images of creatures that have been affected by this phenomenon. Immunity is part of what these beings are. Thank you.
How long have you been farming cattle, Howard? You say by myself. Does this mean you've never had help on the ranch before? So you have had help before? I'm sorry to hear that. Did you still receive help on the farm from any friends or relatives? Howard, I'm trying to understand why you called the apartment in such a frantic state. think the Coopers did something to them? Is that why you mentioned them? What makes you so sure? Howard, what makes you so sure? Until what? Howard, please speak up.
Hey, Dad. You need to come home right now.
Well, I can't right now. I'm looking for Max.
Yeah, well, your mom is starting to freak out. You didn't even tell her that you'd be out in the woods this late at night, Thomas.
Well, I told you I'd be out here. Do you not even care at all about the dog?
He'll find his way home on his own. He's always done that whenever he runs away.
Well, it's been 2 days, and I think it would have come home for dinner by now.
Do you have the whistle? Have you tried that?
Yeah, nothing.
Nothing? Okay, how about you? What? Okay, hold on a second.
Okay.
Hey! Hey! Max! Come here! Come here! Max? Okay.
Okay, Thomas, you still there? Thomas? Thomas!
The following message is transmitted at the request of the Derrick County Police Department. Multiple sightings of an unidentified organism have been reported in the last 24 hours. The reports describe the creature to be approximately 8 feet tall with unusually long arms, no distinguishable facial features, and pale gray skin. The creature was seen moving at an alarming speed towards Trailwood Forest after being spotted by local police officers. If you see this creature, do not approach it as it is unclear if the creature is hostile. Stay indoors. Lock all openings and windows. And remain vigilant until further notice.
Hey, Max. Let me shake. Good boy. Good boy.
La 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 la.